Hey everyone, this is another from my book, another etude. This is the Circle of Fifths, and there's some interesting inversions here, so check it out.